how to enable or disable pop-up panel during game on the Samsung Galaxy S10, S10e or the S10 Plus. Now first tap on the home key to go back to your home screen, then start a game by simply launching a game. Once the game has launched, then tap on the tool icon, so over here, swipe out, and then tap on the tools icon on the navigation bar. When the game tools expanded, tap on advanced game features, then tap on pop-up panel switch to enable or disable this feature. And that's it. Tap on the home key to take you back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.